In this video, we will find the expression for output voltage of an integrated circuit. Integrator is a circuit whose output voltage is the integration of the input voltage. This is the circuit diagram of an integrator using operational amplifier. In integrator, we use a capacitive feedback. Here a capacitor C is connected between the inverting terminal and output. Input is applied at the inverting terminal through a resistance R. Non-inverting terminal is connected to the ground. Due to virtual ground, the voltage at the inverting terminal will also be zero. VA equals zero due to the virtual ground. Since input impedance of op-amp is infinite, so its input terminals draw zero current, which is indicated here as zero. Both input terminal, inverting and non-inverting, both will draw zero current. So the current flowing through resistance R will be same as current flowing through capacitance C. So first we will find the current flowing through resistance R. IR will be voltage across this resistance, means BI minus BA upon R, and IC will be C into dB upon dt, where dB is the voltage across the capacitor C, and voltage across the capacitor C is VA minus BO. So we will equate IR equals IC. IR we will write VI minus BA upon R, and IC we will write C into dV upon dt, where dV will be voltage across the capacitor. IR equals IC. Write the value of IR, VI minus BA upon R, and we can write value of IC as C into dV upon dt, where V is the VA minus BO, means voltage across the capacitor. Since due to the virtual ground, VA is equal to zero, so put the value VA equal zero in this expression. Now this expression will be reduced as VI upon R equals C into D minus BO upon dt. Now integrate equation number one both side. We can write integration of VI dt upon R equals C into integration of D minus BO dt upon dt. R is constant because the resistance value of resistance is constant value. So 1 upon R integration VI dt equals C into minus BO. Here the integration and differentiation both are performed on the same variable minus BO. So the result will be minus BO. In this way we can write BO equals minus 1 upon RC integration VI dt plus K, where K is the integration constant. The value of integration constant depends on the initial conditions. In an integrated circuit, if we apply a constant DC voltage, then output will be a ramp signal. Now we will find the expression for the output voltage of a differentiator. A differentiator is a circuit whose output is the differentiation of the input signal. This is the circuit diagram of differentiator. As we are seeing, The circuit of differentiator is almost same as the circuit of integrator. Only place of capacitor and resistor have been interchanged. Here, resistive feedback is used. A resistor R is connected between inverting terminal and output, and input is applied at the inverting terminal through a capacitor C. Like same as the integrator, the input terminals of this op-amp will draw zero current due to the infinite input impedance. So IC and IR both will same, and IC is the C into dB upon dt. dB is the voltage across capacitor C, which is VIE minus VA, and IR we can write voltage across resistance R divided by R, and voltage across this resistor is VA minus VO, so IR will be VA minus VO upon R. IC equals IR and VA equals 0 due to the virtual ground. Since non-inverting terminal is connected to the ground, so if op-amp has infinite open loop gain and negative feedback is used, then its input terminals will track each other and the voltage at the inverting terminal will be same as the voltage at the non-inverting terminal. Since voltage at the non-inverting terminal is zero, so VA will also be zero. IC write C into dB upon dt, where dB we can write d VI minus VA upon dt, IR VA minus VO upon R. Put the value of VA, which is 0, in this expression. So C into dVi upon dt equals minus VO upon R. In this way, we can write output voltage of differentiator VO equals minus RC dVi upon dt. This is the expression for the output voltage of a differentiator. If we apply a ramp signal at the input of the differentiator, then output will be a DC signal.